Good morning.
How are we doing? I am still here. I just gotta get my phone to go back over to the timer. Because then we know what we're doing. EMOM. Right. How are we doing? Let's see who we got. We got Judith, we got Jessica, we've got Kez. Morning, Kez. And we got Lisa. Where's Judy? Come on, need the full house. I have coffee. All right, so this morning's session, EMOM, core based. Every minute, on the minute, you will need weights.
Yeah.
If you haven't done this kind of session with me before,
okay, like this is only the third one.
Right, so EMOMs, we go every minute, on the minute. We have 25 minutes.
There's Julie, this year.
We have 25 minutes to fill with exercise. So our first round is gonna be 12 jumping jacks. Then lie down, 12 flies for chest. And then you've got the rest of the minute to stand up and recover. When this counts down and beeps, we go again. 12 jacks, 12 flies, countdown, rest of the minute to recover. And then we do that 5 times. And then we're gonna add something else on for set 2 or for round 2. We do that 5 times, but they're 10 reps each. And then we add something else on and we keep building bits. First day back training in a few weeks. Be kind.
Kind.
Have we met? I don't do kind. I'm like, yeah, I haven't had sweets. I'm only a little bit of coffee. Right. Yes, I live on sweets.
As Kez will tell you, that's why I run on in work.
Okay. Let's get warmed up. Give me the jar. Let's go. Bam, new mix is being released by the guys I get my music from. It's that one there. So stacky jog, just to kind of get things moving. And then give me a bit of a step forward. Step it in, push it back, step it in. Yeah, you know, Kez, I don't pay attention, I don't play nice. Does not play well with others.
That's me.
So a little bit of a step, not a deep lunge. We did legs yesterday. Give me a jog again. So from this jog, what I want you doing, half jacks to begin, little step to the side, one arm up, one foot kicks high, let's go. So you take it to the side. And then you can stay here if you want to keep it low impact, if you want to build it up. Full jacks. Just nice and steady. Let's end it. Back to the jog. Easy steps, light on your toes. Back to a step forwards. Now as you step forward, opposite arm, up and back, reach to that corner. So you stretch across the body, we wake up your tummy, wake up the core, and the chest, and the shoulder. Back to a jog. All right. Bum bum. Morning, folks.
He doesn't do time. No, no.
All right, you ready? You're gonna begin. Got your weights handy? So we've got 12 jacks. You can do halves or full. It's up to you. then down to the floor. 12 flies for chest. Rest of the minute to recover. You haven't really got to rush it to begin with. We'll do that later. Like last week, last Monday, blowing out of every hole. Bit intense last week. 3, 2, 1, go! So once you've done your 12, lay it down with your weights. Whoop. Flies, take it wide, bring it up. Begin your chest working as it brings your arms into the middle. There we go, 21 seconds to go. Still gotta find that song. Morning, Ricky. So once you're done, stand it up, get ready for the next one. Next set. Still round one. 12 jacks, 12 flies. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So once they're done, you lay it down. There's not really a rush on this first round. Seconds to go, come on. Easy. And then stand it up and get ready to go again. Work. So we do each round for 5 sets. I've got to stop talking while I'm doing stuff. I can't count. Oof. You okay? Seconds to go. Okay. Number 4, 2, 1, let's go. Come on. With your jacks, still make sure you get your heels to the floor each time so you land the movement. Keep it nice and safe. Protect your ankles. Smile and breathe and stuff. So we've got one more set of this style. That's in 10 seconds. 12 jacks, 12 flies. Go! Nice and steady, take your time. Because on the next round, we've got to work that a little bit harder. So, round two is going to be 12 jacks, 12 flies, and then with one or two weights,
it's just not 12, is it? It's going to be 10 jacks, 10 flies, 10 sit-ups. We're now on 10 of everything. 4, 3, 10 jacks, let's go. Ten jacks, 10 flies, 10 sit-ups, with or without the weight. Your choice for that one. The with would be more fun. Don't forget to breathe. Nice. 12 seconds, and then we do it again. 10 jacks, 10 flies, 10 sit-ups. Squeeze when you get to the top, keep your chest working. Always that bend in the elbow. Seconds, we go again. 10 reps of each. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, keep moving. One more set this way. One more set of tens. I'm not giving that much.
Found it. 2, 1, go! So this is the last set of 10 of each. Yeah. Next round, 8 jacks, 8 flies, 8 sit-ups, 8 shoulder press. Alright, 8, here we go. So jacks, flies, sit-ups, shoulder press. Yes, shoulder press is done, seated. For fun. If you get to the end of time, you haven't finished your exercises, that's fine, you just get up and start again. You just keep working. Try and work a bit faster. Ready? We go again. 3, 2, 1, go! So you've got to pick up the pace. Up the intensity, working a little more. Seconds to go. Easy. Come on. If you're done and you're ready, stand it up. Give it a little dance, a little bounce around. Ready to go again. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Another 2 of these to go. Another 2 sets of 8 reps each. 3, 2, 1, go! Tired now. Well, that's fine. We got this. One more set of 8 reps each. Jacks, flies, sit-ups, and shoulder press. Ready? 2, 1, go! Thank you. Okay, next set we go on to, next round we go on to. Six jacks, six flies, six sit-ups, six shoulder press, six Russian twist. Your choice, six each way, six in total, it's up to you. Three, two, one, go. Probably down to six of each. So after flies is sit-ups. You know the drill. Big turn each way. Turn your shoulders. For that Russian twist. Still leaning back as you do it. Thank you, six each way. Set two, three, two, one, go! Push through it. Big turn each way. 12 seconds. Let me do it again. Three, two. Remember what I said earlier, if you haven't finished your set, when the time kicks in, tough, start again. And then just try and work a bit harder and faster. One more set, this way, three, two, one, go. So last set this way, this is round four, all five. We got this. last round, after we've done six jacks, six flies, six sit-ups, six shoulder press, six Russian twists each way, is six tricep extensions. 3, 2, 1, go! Sixes, yeah? If you want to make a Russian twist, six in total, not six in play, that's fine. If you need to break it down to four of every exercise, do that instead. Four sets to go. 2, 1, go! Everybody gotta work hard. Push for 5 minutes. Not even that, now 4 minutes. Go again, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Come on. One last set. Come on, push to the end. 2, 1, go! Come on, come on. We can do this. 10 seconds to go. We are done.
Move your body.
How are we feeling? Good job, guys.
Well then.
Woo! So, bit of cardio, chest, shoulders, abs, tricep, all the fun muscles. Boosh! That's not the toughest one so far, not a chance. Last week was harder. I don't know. But it's okay. We're going to step it up for next week. Try and break you. Okay, so just keep yourself moving slowly, gently. Push. Nice and steady. Nice and easy. Rah. Ah, good night to you. Hi, Wayne. It's a good idea somewhere. Alright. Shake it loose. And then when you're ready, swing your arms through. Just swing the arms back and forth. Let them really travel back behind you. Open up and loosen up the chest. And then one arm up, one arm down. So we can drive that little bit of movement, bit of a stretch into the core as well. And get the shoulders going. And then let's bring one arm across the body. You're welcome, ladies. Pull that arm across. Keep your shoulder down, away from your jaw. Can feel the stretch around the shoulder. A little bit for the upper back. And a change. Go the other way. Same thing. Shoulder down. And then bring it back. Let's take one hand back behind you. Push the tricep back. Hand back behind your neck, behind your head. Push the back of the arm into place. And then change, other side. Bring it down, shake your legs. Quick stretch through the chest, hands to the back of your hips. Squeeze your elbows in. Ease it off. Judith, you're welcome. Kez, you still alive? You look a bit stunned with that emoji on that one. Alright, bring it down, shake your arms loose. Feet just past shoulder width, a little bend in the knee. Push your hips back. Give a stretch. Back of the leg. Lower back. And then, from that position, when you're leaning forwards, you want to walk your hands back behind you slightly. Keeping your legs straight as you can. So we can stretch through the hamstring. And then stand it up. Shake your legs loose. Oh, Vicky, that sounds like such an exciting assignment. Facilities management. It's COVID, we're all closed. Forget about it, we're all shut. Nothing to manage, nothing to do. All right, ladies, so, and everyone else who's watching, that is us for today. Tomorrow we are doing 49 and 45. If I've worked out the maths right, we have 49 sets in 45 minutes. But that's also the warm-up and the cool-down as well as that time, so it'll be fun. We're just gonna blast through it and get it all done. It's a bit of everything, it's a lot of upper body, but we'll get stuff done. Vicky, just put that as your assignment. Simon says, COVID kicked in, we are shut, nothing to do. Any complaints, Simon said. I'll change my name to, I don't know, Bob. Everyone knows Bob. Cool, right, I'm off to go and eat, drink, sensible stuff like coffee, and refuel, and go and argue with Sky. And then save money for people on bills. If you want to cut your bills, get in touch. Otherwise, go and pass out in the corner. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.